Hi, to solve this given problem, we use an expression for the acceleration due to